It's like, they want to get me typing using both hands, but like, I just could never get comfortable using my right hand, except I just use it for like the shift and enter key. And honestly, it's like, you know, I just type so much over the years. It's just like, like I'm able to type like, I guess like 80 words per minute using just my left hand. And it's like, you know, people look at me and I'm like, and they're like, oh man, how do you do that? I'm like, and it's nothing to me. I'm just so used to it. But it's like, yeah. So in that sense, cerebral palsy hasn't really affected my adult life.